Hello guys, this is Ravens from Digi Integrated. Today we are going to see some interesting tech news in episode 204. Jio is offering a free 2-day unlimited plan to affected users. Jio users faced network issues on Wednesday morning. The telco is sending a message to affected users in Madhya Pradesh and Chhattisgarh. The Realme GT Neo 2 India launch date is on October 13th at 12:30 PM IST. This phone touts the Snapdragon 870 processor, 120Hz E4 AMOLED display, Android 11 OS and a 64MP primary camera. Realme GT Neo 2 will be available in Neo Blue, Neo Green and Neo Black color options. Moto E40 will launch in India on October 12th. This handset will be on sale via Flipkart and it comes in pink and black color options. The key specifications could feature a 6.5-inch HD+ display, Unisoc T700 processor, 48MP primary camera. It runs on Android 11 Go edition. IQ is rumored to separate from the parent brand Vivo. IQ is on its way to function as an independent company under BBK. This can be made official as early as April of 2022. The Amazon Fire TV Stick 4K Max is a flagship streaming device from Amazon. It offers several improvements and around 40% performance boost over the standard Fire TV Stick 4K. The Fire TV Stick 4K Max is priced in India at ₹6,499. A new firmware update is rolling out to Apple's AirPods 2nd generation, AirPods Pro, AirPods Max and the 3 Beats products, Solo Pro, PowerBeats 4 and the PowerBeats Pro. Although Apple does not post release notes of its AirPods product, we know that the new update has enabled Find My features for both the AirPods Pro and AirPods Max. This means that the same network that used to track down AirTags can now be leveraged for AirPods. Poco M4 Pro 5G launch timeline is said to be on late October or early November. This handset has appeared on the IMEI database with the model number 21091116AG. Poco M4 Pro 5G is said to come with a MediaTek chipset and a 33W fast charging support. WhatsApp has been testing a lot of new features to enhance the user experience. WhatsApp could soon let users hide their profile picture from selected contacts. Currently, WhatsApp only provides 3 options of hiding our profile pictures from everyone, all contacts and nobody. Samsung has been consistent in unveiling the Thome Brown custom edition of its flagship foldable phones, the Galaxy Z Flip and Z Fold. We may likely see a second custom edition for the Galaxy Z Fold 3 and Z Flip 3 if the latest leak is anything to go by. The Samsung Galaxy S22 series may be delayed on the Galaxy S21 Fan Edition 5G may launch in January. According to the reports, the Samsung Galaxy S22 series was earlier set to be debuted in January but may now launch in February. The launch of Galaxy S21 Fan Edition 5G seems more viable for early next year as its support page was spotted in Germany last month. Samsung Electronics on Thursday unveiled programs of its technology conference later this month as the South Korean tech giant prepares to introduce its latest solutions to boost consumer experience. The Samsung Developer Conference will take place online on October 26. This event was cancelled last year due to the COVID-19 concerns. The Oppo A54s is an upcoming A-series phone which is expected to launch later this year. Leaked details reveal the phone will be available in 2 color options. In Europe, A54s will be priced between 200 to 250 euros on launch. Windows 11 did not cause major issues, so performance issues should not come as a surprise. Windows 11 version 21H2 or build 22000.194 has resulted in major performance slowdown, internet issues and a host of other problems for some users. AMD and Microsoft are investigating reports on Windows 11 performance issues. According to a support document published by AMD, Windows 11 could reduce the performance of certain applications. Twitter announced Wednesday that it would offload MopUp, the mobile ad platform it bought in 2013, selling the company to mobile game and marketing software maker AppLovin. Twitter paid around $350 million for MopUp back in 2013 and will sell the company for $1.05 billion in cash US dollars. The MopUp helped Twitter bring its around $188 million in revenue last year. According to the company, the Twitter previously set a goal for doubling its annual revenue by 2023. Tata Punch will likely get an electric vehicle variant in the future. Tata Motors is considering a small diesel, turbo petrol, and most importantly, a fully electric powertrain. The Tata Punch electric vehicle will get a Ziptron powertrain on its Alpha platform. The Tata Punch has been launched by the indigenous car manufacturer Tata Motors to cater to the micro SUV segment. It is currently up for booking at an amount of ₹21,000. The official launch of the car is set for October 20th.
Thanks for watching this video. Please kindly support my channel by giving a like, share and subscribe. And follow Digi Integrity on Twitter, Instagram and Facebook.